I know it looks big and scary at first, but it's really not that bad.
Constant bedlam and lack of sleep can do very strange things to co-workers, Tracy. Put him in a quiet corner in the garden and set him on fire with a very large blowtorch!